Hello, good evening everyone. So, I've been in my house for 2 months now, and I thought I'd show you a little bit. This is my living room, sitting room, lounge. We still haven't papered that yet. Scarlett has joined me. Hello, Scarlett. Oh, I do love my candles. I do believe this is the Spiced Apple in cinema, I think it was, yeah. That's that. And this is my little burner. You put your smelly in there and burn it through. Charlie is there, and we've got that, we've had that for a long time, the tree, but I'm on the wrong side of the room, but you know, I just think that and that on a night time looks beautiful. But that is the guinea pig pen for during the day when they're not in the cage upstairs. I'll let them out in that. So just before I go to bed, I'll put them back. My sofa. It's a little bit of a mess. The double chair. This is through to the back door in the kitchen. My back door. Now, we don't have a door in the kitchen, so I bought this black velvet curtain. And then I don't think you can see it without the light after. It's a proper door curtain, apparently. But and then I've got my little vanilla incense burner here. I don't want you seeing the state of it, it's an absolute mess. Little Rocky. He seems to settle in a little bit more now. You can't really see in there. I do also have that on the windowsill. And then this is going upstairs, so I will stop talking because you know who's upstairs and he probably won't hear us because his computer is so loud, but you never know. So if you do remember, I did just have the greenery. I bought these lights. They are $4.99 for one set, or if you buy two sets, they're $2.49 each. So you can buy one for $4.99 or two for $4.98. So that's up the banister. Craft room. So as we come in the door, I've been doing a Shelly and it's moved around so many times. So here is our baby claws. The travel cot, and then I've got that behind there. It's on the windowsill. That is all my that's the guinea pigs. So that's what they're in during the day. And then when I can, they come out into the other one because the just get so sick of each other, but I'll show you with the light off. I just think it looks really nice because that is how bright it is. It's like really bright. This is still the scrap boom.